All transmissions appear to have failed. Some of the team has suggested that this research is being prevented from leaving Helis. Troubling implications set aside for now. Taking steps to verify that primary communications are still active.
I'm picking up the nav point for another Ket station. Probably their primary communications.
Good. Let's blow it up.
Data saved. Pathfinder, these samples all contain the same genetic sequence. At first, it appears to be a familial connection, but the genome shows signs of modification. Evidence suggests the sequence was drawn from a single individual and incorporated into other Ket.
The Archon.
Exaltation.
So, does the Archon control the Ket because they see him as a progenitor? Or does his rank give him the privilege to propagate his genes like this?
A cultural question beyond my purview.
In any case, the stuff we found should be of great interest to the science team back on the Nexus.
I am dying, though.
Sorry.
A while back, you asked why anyone nearing the end of their life would come all the way out here. I've lived a long time, seen a lot of things. I know I won't see much more. Guess I just want to go out seeing what no Krogan ever has.
I respect that. It's an honor to fight by your side, Drak.
Feelings mutual. This is the Ket outpost we heard about on Bold.
Larger than the rest of the Initiative species.
You'd think that'd help. Don't trust. Small people do anything to get their shots in.
Excellently done.
The Archon's not the Ket's supreme leader. There's more like him, all over Andromeda.
Gathering the genetic information of other races and...
Brothers, communication orders required, Spanish. Archon commands the block of all transmissions of Angara data to the Empire. He is in breach of protocol.
The Archon's playing by his own rules.